Welcome to Let's Talk Video Production. Let's talk about extracting a separate file from GarageBand. Do subscribe for similar videos like this on podcast and video production. So I've recorded some audio here and I want that as a separate file. I want to extract that WAV file and have that separately. What I'm going to do first is just make sure the project is saved. And I'm just going to save that on my desktop because that's going to be easier to find. And then close GarageBand because it will make this a lot easier. And you can see here on the desktop, the GarageBand file is there. Right click and you'll have a number of options. Select Show Package Contents and that's going to open it up. Go to Media, Audio Files, and any audio files that you've recorded are going to be there. You could drag and drop it somewhere else, but instead we're going to copy and paste. If you just removed it from here, next time you go to open the GarageBand file, it's not going to be there, so your recording won't show in your GarageBand file. You might not mind. And there it is, we've got the separate file, and you can do that with any number of audio files that you've recorded there. So, super easy. Giving this video a like would really help me out. Subscribe for more videos like this on podcast and video production, or get in touch and I can produce your video and podcast content for you. And leave a comment with any questions. Thanks for watching. Bye.